Good morning, my little skadoosh nudes. Here we go. We are getting the candles ready. Because you already know what's about to happen. We gonna get spoopy on your poopies. This is why I'm wearing green, just like my 3 AM hoodie a long time ago. I don't know if you've seen a video of mine before. If you have and you're not subscribed, what are you doing? But I do a lot of 3 AM styled scary videos, and green is just how we represent the ghostly doodles. But before we get into this, I do have a couple of cool announcements, guys. Guys, this set that you're looking at, it's about to get a whole new rendish, you know? That is my freaking studio. I've been recording audio for 25 by 25 in that little thing. Yeah, it looks ugly. And you guys have seen this like giant grandfathery looking furniture. Like this came with the house from like some 70-year-old dude. Anyway, I'm about to get a whole new desk set up, all this stuff, hopefully paint this. So hopefully next video where I do this thing, sit down, give some freaking scary stories, you're gonna see me in a different light, you know? It's gonna be dope. Also, with that being said, this week, something big is about to happen in my life, so I'll make a video about that for next week, which is gonna be freaking awesome. Guys, go watch our recent scuba diving video. It is scary. But without further ado, let's get into the ish. All right, guys, I don't know if you've seen this before. It was a really weird phase, but like 7-ish months ago, there was this trend going on by like all the like super like little kitty YouTubers, and it was like, you won't believe what I caught on my drone, you know, like the I'm Jay Stations of the world. Basically, they'd plant people and weird things that happen, and they'd just throw their drone over. Like, I don't even want to get into it. A lot of people made fun of these guys for their fake drone videos and their whatever challenges. Let me read this one title by Stromedy. He's like, you won't believe what my drone caught on camera. Jason Voorhees, Friday the 13th versus Freddy Krueger, they fight on camera? These are two mythical movie characters. How are you catching them on camera both at the same time fighting? Like, what? Obviously different content, but it got me thinking that there's gotta be some really, really cool drone footage out there. Gotta be some stuff that I've never seen, and like, that's absolutely amazing. And there's some very scary, creepy, weird things that happened. But there's also some really cool drone footage out there. And not even just only on 25 by 25 videos. Speaking of, this video went viral a couple years ago, so you might have seen it already. There was this drone video of this like news station that was covering this giant fire in a field. And so all the crops are burning and they're going out and whatever. It was gonna take these people a very, very long time to put out this giant fire. Now, this freaking badass of a tractor driver went around the entire fire, like cutting his own crops down so that all the fire would stop, you know, like separate in the middle so that it would like stop everybody. Like, he risked his life getting really, really close to this giant fire that was happening, all to like save this entire farm. Like, this guy's boss. So there are definitely really cool things that have happened that are caught on drone footage. So let's take a look. Number 5, we're gonna start out with the obvious, which is crop circles. This is the biggest thing I've ever heard in my life, that like, you know, if you fly like a helicopter, a plane over a giant field, sometimes like you'll see crop circles or something, and that's supposed to be UFO sightings because like they're unexplained circles and stuff. But now that we have drones and there's a lot more footage of just random stuff going on, we can actually see these things. Now, whether or not you believe them, up to you. There's this really cool video by Run Gun Griff. He's like a drone pilot who explores a bunch of places. He went out into the middle of what looks like literally nowhere in a giant crop field. And what he captured is almost disturbingly perfect. When you zoom out, you see there's obviously two people in the middle of the field, but all these crop circles are done perfectly. One, I just want to get out that that is super creepy. I don't know what these symbols are from. If you know specifically, comment below. I'd love to know. But the weird part is they're so symmetrical. It's almost like someone just went down and stamped it perfectly and left. And I know what you're thinking. Maybe like, guys, come on. Like, you could freaking do that with some scissors. Like, go out there and cut your freaking grass or something. I don't think so. One, I just want to point out that these crop circles are basically perfect. I'm not an art major or anything, but I feel like that would be very difficult for someone to do, especially that large. I'm not saying that's impossible for someone to have done this. However, I also want to point out that why would a farmer take that much out of his own crops, you know? Now, let's say this is out in the middle of nowhere and this guy obviously has this field. That's his own money. Like, you know, he's not really benefiting from having random crop circles, right? It just doesn't make much sense. Crop circle, UFO, I don't know if you believe in that stuff, but aliens. Aliens exist. I know. Okay, so video number 4 comes from a guy named Simon Lawrence. He was videotaping him and his best friend contracting crabs. Not contracting, getting crabs. No, fishing for crabs. Anyway, as you can tell from the video, him and his friend are not alone on this adventure. This is one of my worst fears. We just went scuba diving and luckily did not see any sharks, but holy shit, that is a great white shark, like right underneath him. And what's scary is on these small little crab boats, the great white sharks are known to try to tip these small little things so they can get the crabs. Everyone apparently just wants crabs nowadays. It's weird. Anyway, they immediately throw all the crabs overboard to distract the great white shark and, you know, hopefully get them the fuck off. And luckily, it happens. But imagine if these guys are out in the middle of nowhere and the shark just comes over and flips their boat. Like, what do you do? That's like my worst fear. Now, apparently, seeing something deep in water with your drone is a common thing. Like on this video, two people are just like paddle boarding and then all of a sudden they see another shark like coming into their lane. It's like, yo, I don't want to paddle board with sharks. That's not what I signed up for. But a lot of people are like discovering sea life by drone footage. I don't know, kind of weird thing. Let's move on. Now getting to the paranormal. We gotta get some heebie-jeebies up in here, you know what I'm saying? There's this dude that's apparently out in the middle of Alabama shooting his drone at night. Anyway, on the video, this guy says that he was 100% alone. Like it was just him in the parking lot. And you can see from the footage that he is alone. When he pops up his drone, you can see there's one guy in a parking lot next to his car, and then the drone kind of like freaks out a little bit, and then he like, you know, has to like set it. But what's really weird about this video is the drone pops up, yeah, and like shows everybody, you know, cool, there's no one around. You can obviously see that. But then all of a sudden he loses control of his drone or whatever, and like the GoPro goes a bunch of different ways, and then when it comes back, now there's this person there. And it was only freaking out for like a second or two. There's no way that in that amount of time some dude or whatever can like run out there next to a pole. Like that's humanly impossible. But then seconds later, it like dematerializes. It just vanishes. This one is really hard for me to debunk. I'm just kind of like, what is that? Is it a human? Is it just like a weird pole structure that we didn't see before? I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comments. Is this paranormal or nah? Okay, in my opinion, this is the creepiest. Number 2 on the list is Granny Gone Missing. But what's really interesting about this one is it's not a regular drone sighting. So this drone comes from Randolph County in North Carolina, their police department. So this is like a real case going on here. And apparently, this grandma had been reported missing in their town. She might have had some like memory loss or some disease or something, but she left her house and it's like hundreds and hundreds of yards away. They come across this giant field, and in this field they see this little speck of purple, and they're like, oh, who is it? But what freaks me out is when the drone goes over and spots the grandma, she doesn't look like in her own right mind. She sees this drone, looks up at it, and like almost hides away and crouches as if like she doesn't want help, she doesn't want to be found. Why would a grandma run like a couple yards into a giant field and like not want to be found? Very, very weird. And what's even weirder is if, let's say, she would have worn green or like blended in with the rest of like the cornrows, or where would she be if she was never found by the police? And number 1 on my list is definitely one of the creepiest things I've ever seen. But before that, guys, again, the best way you could possibly support me is just go and hit the like button. It just really helps with the YouTube algorithm. Click subscribe if you want to as well, because I got an awesome video for you guys next week as well. Have you ever seen like a creepy stuffed animal and been like, oh, that I don't want in my house? Now imagine one that's like 170 feet long. Yeah, out in like the Vienna, Italy, there is a giant, like we're talking massive, 55 meter pink decrepit rabbit. So after doing some research, apparently in 2005, there was this Italian art group that really wanted to create a giant rabbit at the top of a mountain. Super strange. And why did they have to make it look like that? Like, we're not even talking regular drone footage. This thing is so big, you can see it from space. And it's got that face. Like, yo, relax. Now, this stuffed rabbit was apparently supposed to be used for hikers to have a place to sleep. But like, no offense, but if I saw a giant random rabbit that looked that scary, I would not want to just, you know, chillax on it, you know what I'm saying? But this thing was made of wool and just like stuffed up with hay, so like within a few years it like got super weird and decrepit and it started decaying in weird forms, so it started looking very, very creepy. And by 2016, nothing was left of the rabbit. After looking at a bunch of different drone footage, like, this is definitely the most bizarre thing I've ever seen. Who thinks of this type of stuff? But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. If you've seen any any like other weird drone footage, please link me down in the comments below. I'd love to see some more weird stuff like this. But yeah, guys, next time I see you, this whole backdrop will be different. And I got a lot of cool surprises as of next week as well. Subscribe, like the video, please. And I'll see you guys next week with another video. Peace. I don't know why he's doing that, Alabamans. Is that the thing you guys do out there? Oh, I just cracked both of my freaking collarbones.